I don't quit watching mine. Yeah, this dude's gotta be watching Kong or some shit, or Batman. Like, you don't see some people sitting on a bridge and sending, bro. Like, that don't happen. Wait, was it Sarah Bryan behind you? What? Also, why would you stand there when they're all hooks? Like, you just stand there, just wait for them to. You guys got bash him now, okay. Now that Ryan's swinging on you. Alright, now you have ult. Okay. You know what? Improvement from the last guy. Dude. Oh my god, their Ryan is kind of a Chad. I'll be real with you. Their Ryan is kind of a Chad. Look at him. He's 1 HP and swinging for the fences. Alright. You know what? Your team's actually kind of rolling right now. I take that back. I shouldn't have said anything. Just like my camera going.
This ends now.
It's all behind. Gorika? Just watched on TV. Gorika behind. I guess that one guy in chat when we watched the last time, I was like, I wonder if this is like everybody watches Owl to play Reaper, or is that just like a bronze strat? Like everybody does it, and like it's just in the background, and nobody cares. I guess it just really is bronze strat. Just TP behind them and just go. Look, some of these ults are just so interesting. Like, look, okay. You know what? Dude, you got this. Dude, be a Chad. Go get out Chad by their ride. Be a Chad. You're disappointing me. Wait, how did you miss? I'm gonna be real with you. That was just impressive. How did you miss? What? There's no way. Also, like, dude, your headphones are on. I'm telling you, chat, this guy's headphones are on backwards. Watch their Ryan walk right by, and then he turns to the left. Dude, his headphones are on backwards. I'm telling you. Realistically, you have not done a single thing on this entire attack. Not a single thing. Not one. Actually, like, it's genuinely impressive how well a team can do in this elo when their tank, one of their tanks, is genuinely not playing the game. You did it on the previous high noon? What high noon are you guys talking about? Just sent for capture in third. Oh my god, you guys are right. Holy. He really does have his headphones on backwards. So he gets robbed on the shatter.